FL begins spraying for mosquitoes. Aerial spraying for mosquitoes carrying the Zika virus was completed early Friday in the Miami area, despite concerns over possible effects of insecticide Naled. For more details, click on the link below.